her third and final attempt at 5'10".
Also a finalist in this afternoon's 60 meters and 60 meter hurdles.